Hi, I just want to report some strange noises I've been hearing in the apartment next to me. 436, I think it is. I've just been kind of concerned about it.
All right, we'll send someone over to check it out.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Thank you. In local news, Sam Turner, the Bacville abductor, has been apprehended, and a court trial will take place on his case in a month. In a police interview, the Bacville abductor confessed to the abduction and brutal murders of four known victims, including Jennifer Lynham, his neighbor who was pregnant at the time of her abduction. When describing his crimes, Sam Turner quoted, "I'm not ashamed of what I have done and have no remorse." A ceremony will be held in Bacville Town Square in memory of the victims and their families. It is currently unknown if there are further victims.